have three ranked underclassmen in this game. A lot of promising talent. Future stars of the high school game are in this game right now.